Why does driving have a pecking order? The cyclists hate the pedestrians. The cars hate the cyclists. Lorries hate everyone. And everyone despises tractors. But hang on. Aren't we all just trying to get somewhere?